Hello viewers, welcome back to Hungry Fusion. Today we are going to make garam masala or whole spice masala. It is made by roasting and grinding the aromatic spices. It can be also used as biryani masala or a seasoning for your vegetables. It is widely used in North Indian curry. Let's jump into the making. First, let's take the spices needed for the masala. We need 1/8 cup of fennel seeds, 30 cloves, 1 tablespoon of jeera or cumin seeds, 1/4 cup of star anise, 3 mace, 4 full cinnamon sticks, 2 tablespoons of kalpasi, that is black stone flour, and 20 green cardamoms. I have not used bay leaf in this recipe as grinding bay leaf may turn hazardous to our health. It is so rigid that even after boiling it for hours, it remains the same. So avoid using for grinding it in masalas. Use it as a whole. Also, I have taken 1/8 cup of poppy seeds and 1 tablespoon of black pepper. I am going to break my cinnamon sticks for easier grinding. In a hot pan, I am going to add the spices. First, let's add the bigger spices first for even heating. Let's roast it for 30 seconds. After 30 seconds, add the other spices. Let everything get roast for another minute. Fry until they turn aromatic. You will get a nice aroma of all the spices, so that is when you switch off the heat and let it cool a bit. Grind it when it is still warm to touch. It will be easier for grinding. Leave intervals if the blender becomes hot. The powder is still coarse. We need to grind it into a finer powder. So I'm going to grind it again. I'm leaving some intervals as my blender becomes hot. And now it is nicely ground, but the mixture is still hot. I did not add coriander seeds to this mixture because I can add coriander powder whenever needed. Now I have spread the mixture in a plate to cool it down. I got about 200 grams of garam masala out of the spices. Store it in an airtight jar up to 3 months. Try this recipe and comment your feedback. Share and subscribe to my channel if you like my videos. Thank you.